Our following breaking news out of West Palm Beach, Ashley, a man in the hospital after being injured by a car. This is video just coming in from our crew at 11th and Sapodilla Avenue in West Palm Beach. Police say the man was talking to someone in a car when that car took off. He was hurt after he tried to hold onto the car and he fell. He is in the hospital right now with non-life-threatening injuries, according to police.